This just in, 85% of American children who use violent video games have been caught committing crimes. More on this later. Now, the US is sending Ukraine about $300 million in additional military aid, including an enormous amount of artillery rounds, howitzers, air-to-ground rockets, and ammunition as the launch of spring offensive against Russian forces.